Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's Ayana's world and you're just living in it. Today, guys, is a very special vlog. It is my official 19th birthday vlog. I'm turning 19, hashtag cancer babies for life, period. But I'm going to Austin, Texas, and I'm in the car right now. I'm in a rental car, by the way. So it is currently like 5:16, and I'm gonna pick up both of my friends. And so by the time I do that, it's probably like gonna be like 6:30. And we probably won't get there till like 8, 9-ish. But we were supposed to leave way earlier, but I was getting my hair done. So as y'all saw in the previous vlog, my birthday prep. But yeah. Hey guys, so a little update. It is currently almost 8 o'clock. We're like 58 minutes. So it's honestly not bad, but as you can see, the sun is very, very bright. So I'm trying to drive, but it honestly, the first hour wasn't that bad. But yeah, I'm going to see the hotel and then hopefully the dinner place I want to go to is still open because we're all very, very hungry. So we're gonna go eat. But yeah, I will see y'all when we get closer to Austin. Probably tomorrow because we're gonna play some games and then I have my light going over here and stuff like that. So we're gonna play some games, go on Instagram live for a little bit. It's 12:34 and we're gonna play, you know, a couple games. I bought new phone, who dis, Twister, Uno, Connect Four, I think, and there's another game I bought. Oh, and Who's Most Likely To, which is pretty funny. But yeah, so I will probably see y'all tomorrow when we're actually doing activities and give y'all a new hotel tour and all that stuff. So yeah, I will see y'all tomorrow on June 28th, day before my birthday, and good night. Hey guys, so it is day two of five of my birthday trip. Today is Wednesday, June 28th, so it's my birthday eve, and today is the exploration day. So it's currently 1:47 and we're gonna go get some brunch at Swedish Hill, and after that we're gonna go to the Blend Art Museum, which is literally within UT Austin, And then after that, we're gonna go to the Museum of Ice Cream, and then we're gonna come back and change and go to this place called The Oasis, which is basically like a treehouse restaurant. And you can see like the whole Lake Travis from there. It's really cute, by the way. But I'm gonna show you my outfit for the day. So this is my outfit. This is a set from Fashion Nova, and I just have my white Air Forces on. I decided to wear my hair down so I could take pictures or whatever. And then my necklace is from Forever 21, and these earrings are Forever 21, I think. But yeah, just really chill and casual, you know. You can see my bra, but that, but you know, that's okay, you know, because women wear bras, okay. So it's okay. But yeah, so we're going to head out right now, and I will see y'all at the bakery. It's gonna be so cute. Just left the museum, and now we're on the way to the Museum of Ice Cream. I like the museum. I went to the part I really wanted to go to, which was the rainbow thing. The only thing was that, you know, there's normally like the rainbow colors on the ground, but I, since the sun wasn't like super high up, there wasn't like, you know, the rainbow on the ground like it normally was. Oh, but yeah, we're on the way right now. It's like this cute little shop thing we're walking through. So it has like Tory Burch and Athleta and all that good stuff. So yeah, I will see y'all when I get to the Museum of Ice Cream, and you will see what it looks like.
psycho. Little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Romo. For clowns and all the balls. Oh, I hate be going psycho. Little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend.
So late, and they're closed now since it's like 9 o'clock. But this is the outfit. It's just this like colorful dress, and I have on my white heels. But yeah, I'm so excited. I always want to go to this Mediterranean place because it's like really cute. So I just freshened up, and then I have like my cross necklace on and still my Pandora bracelet. But honestly, the museum of ice cream was so fun. It was super cute, as y'all saw. I took a lot of pictures, which you'll probably see on my Instagram. The Blanta Art Museum, again, 10 out of 10. It was really, really cute. But yeah, so I will see y'all at the dinner place eating this Mediterranean food.
Update. Abba turned off their reservations pretty early, but we're gonna go to this Italian restaurant called Vespaio, and they had like all open tables or whatever. It's also kind of fancy, so, but it's okay because I'm gonna come back probably before I leave. So, but yeah, so we're on the way to that right now, and I will see y'all when we get to Vespaio.
Hey guys, so as you can see, it was a complete bust. I won't say I went out for nothing, but you know, thinking the place is open, but you know, it's okay. But let me tell you a story. We went to the restaurant the girl at Abba suggested, right? It was called Vespaio. We Ubered there. It was like literally like 5 minutes, but obviously we're not gonna walk in the heat, so we Ubered. Then the girl gets there, we get there, and the same girl I talked on the phone with before we left said, "Oh, we actually close at 10 o'clock. But I'm like, the website says 10:30. And she's like, "Yeah, I felt bad after I called you, but I literally just found out like 5 minutes after you called me." Okay, but so why didn't you call me back? Okay, that makes no sense. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be a Karen and leave a bad review. But it's okay, this was the only setback throughout the whole day, and the whole day has honestly been great. So we just ordered Whataburger. It's currently 11:23 and it's supposed to be here at 11:29, so hopefully that's still gonna happen. But in the meantime, I'm doing my computer science homework and I'm just gonna chill. My birthday is officially in like 30 minutes, so yeah, I'm just gonna chill, eat Whataburger, and get in my PJs and relax
Tomorrow we're gonna go hiking, hopefully at 8 a.m. The sunrise is at 6:30, but am I gonna get up at 5 a.m.? No. We're gonna go at like 8, and then we're gonna come back, get some, like a smoothie or something, cause I'm going to a steakhouse. So I wanna be good and hungry. I don't wanna eat something too heavy. I will see y'all when we go hiking tomorrow, hopefully at 8 in the morning.
Good morning, guys. So it is June 29th, AKA my birthday. It's currently 8:27, and we made it to the hiking place. This is our view right now. The steps are actually this way, so we're gonna walk up the, I'm gonna show y'all walk up the steps, and then the view from it is supposed to be really pretty, but this is just like the surrounding area and stuff. So I'm gonna go on this 11-minute hike. We actually woke up this morning, really proud. Shout out to my friends that woke me up on my first alarm. But yeah, so I will see y'all on this 11-minute hike.
Once a day I rise. Once a day I fall asleep with you. Once a day I try, but I can't find a single word. I wonder what they know. I wonder if they ever even cared at all. I wonder, do they see their own reflection in the rain and look away? Everybody keep rushing.
It's way more deep.
Why aren't we taking our time?
Ooh,
every now and again, baby, I get high. Don't ask me what I think. It never really mattered what I had to say. I just keep waiting for another open door to come up soon. Don't keep it all in your head. The only place that you know nobody ever can see. You running low on regret. No tears that's keeping you wet. I think you're getting it now.
Hey guys, so we made it up here. As you can see, it's honestly so beautiful. Like, it's like a bunch of houses this way, and then there's like hills and like the flight towers or whatever. And honestly, I'm so glad I came, and I'm honestly so grateful to see this on my birthday. I would like to thank my mom and the Lord for allowing me to do this and always protecting and keeping and providing for me. I'm honestly so grateful. I was a little emotional last night. I was crying because I was like, you know what, like, I'm getting older, like my teenage years are about to end, and like, you know, like I'm just glad my friends are here, because again, like, went through something kind of traumatic with my friendship, but you know, it's okay because I have friends who really care about me, and I'm so grateful. Shout out to y'all. We're about to leave right now. It's like 9:43. We're about to go to another Broken Egg to get something to eat, and then we're gonna go back. I'm gonna take a shower, hopefully take a nap before I go to my makeup appointment, and then y'all will see me getting my makeup done and getting cute for my birthday. So I will see y'all at another Broken Egg.
Everybody keep rushing. Why aren't we taking our time? Every now and again, baby, I get high. Everybody means something.
Hello guys, so it is currently 1:58, and I'm at my makeup appointment right now. I'm outside her house, but I'm gonna go in like a couple minutes. It doesn't start till 2, so I'm like, okay, let me just chill and talk to y'all for a little bit. Once I got back from brunch, I took a nap. I was absolutely exhausted. I feel good now, like I feel like I'm ready to get glam and get cute, you know. I got my, it's my birthday crown, period. So many people wish me happy birthday, and I'm honestly so excited to get this makeup done. I asked her if I could come later, but she's like, literally after your appointment, I'm literally going out of town. So I was like, oh, okay. But it's from 2 to 4. It's literally like 2 hours, so it's not gonna be too bad. but it'll give me a chance to like take my pictures, do my TikToks, all that stuff, and figure out what I'm really wearing and fix like the human hair part of my hair. So I mean, it all works out for a reason. So it's like, you know what, whatever, because I'm thinking her place is like super far and it really isn't. But yeah, so I will see y'all in my makeup appointment.
Somehow we gotta find a way, no matter how many miles it takes. I know it feels so good right now, but it all come falling down when the night needs the light.
Hey guys, so as you can see, I just got my makeup done. It looks so good. I'm so excited. I have to try on both of my dresses when I get back to the hotel to see which one I like better. Sorry for this weird light, like there's a car next to me and the sun is like reflecting the headlight on me. But anyway, I just got a smoothie from this place called Juice Land. It's called the Honey Berry. It's like blueberries, honey, peanut butter, strawberry, and banana. And it's honestly like so good. Like this is literally what I needed. Like I was literally falling asleep in that damn makeup chair. Like I was doing so much because I barely got any sleep. Like I took like a literally like a 30 minute nap, if even 30 minutes. But yeah, so I'm gonna head back to the hotel. My brother just checked in while I was getting my smoothie, so he's officially here. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to the hotel and y'all will see my official birthday outfit. So I got ready to go to my birthday dinner. Here is my dress. It is from Fashion Nova and my heels are from Forever 21. I have my crown on and then this, it says spoiled on it. I got it from Forever 21 with the rest of my outfits. And then these, I have these dainty earrings on. These dainty earrings, I think, were for my junior year prom. I don't remember where I got them from, but yeah, I will show y'all the dinner and what it looks like. And then again, these are my beautiful flowers I'm gonna carry for my pictures. And yeah, y'all will see them on my Instagram. But yeah, so I'm gonna hold these like when we're probably after the dinner, but probably at the dinner when my mom wants to take pictures. So yeah, I will see y'all when I get to my birthday dinner.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Ayana. Happy birthday to you.
All right.
Hello, vlogs. So it is June 30th, which is my after my birthday. I had so much fun on my birthday. I love my flowers and my dress, as y'all saw. I didn't update y'all yesterday because I was taking my pictures and stuff and I was tired and all I want to do is kind of just go to sleep. But yeah, today it is mini golfing and swimming today. So it is currently like 2 o'clock. I'm just putting on some concealer and some blush and calling it a day because I'm probably gonna sweat it out anyway. Went to a little like coffee and juice place earlier with my mom. It was real cute. I got me an acai bowl and like a little latte, so I'm very energized and I'm ready to golf. The outfit of the day is pretty chill. I just have my cancer shirt and my jeans. My cancer shirt is from Fashion Nova. I don't even know if they have this skirt anymore. I mean this shirt anymore. But yeah, I got this like 2 years ago and this is my first time wearing it, surprise surprise. So but yeah, y'all just gonna watch me do a little makeup and then I will show y'all the golfing place and we will go mini golfing.
You never seen it be so real. Feel so right now, but it all come falling down. When the night, when the light, turn the day. Feel it a little, feel it a lot. I'm swimming a bit, but deeper in thought. Keeping my head on top of my shoulders. Into some shit, I'm out of the box. This the level I'm on. Need it all right now and forever is gone. Baby, the weather is strong. Whether it's hot or cold, I'm coming knocking on your door. Well, I'ma maintain, I'm playing so high. But you better run away until we touch the sky. And you know you're dead wrong, you would love it a lot. All I wanna do is free your mind. We don't see no lines, we don't color a side. It's a very small world, we don't fuck with the size. Yeah, see the bigger picture when it's beneficial. Loving how a bitch will blow the whistle when you run out of time. Yeah, waking up, I open up my eyes. Do you mind if I blow your mind? A little closer, baby, don't be shy. Why you worried that it's gonna be fine? I guess that kind of day, that's really all I'm trying to say. We don't have a lot of time to waste. Somehow we gotta find a way. Somehow we gotta find a way. No matter how many miles it takes. I know it feels so good right now. But it all come falling down. When the night meets the light, turn the day. I wouldn't wait forever. Just shoot your shot. We don't need no more, no extras. We all we got.
So we made it to Barton Springs. The quality is probably gonna change because I'm not gonna bring my camera in this water. So hopefully, if I remember, I'm gonna vlog for y'all and get in the lovely spring pool, and then I'll update y'all when we get to the hotel so we can go to this restaurant called Taquero Mucho. It's like an all pink Mexican restaurant. It's gonna be super cute. I'm gonna change because I have like a white dress. So, but yeah, enjoy my footage of Barton Springs. So as you can see, we are back from Barton Springs and we are going to Taquero Mucho. I'm so excited. This is my dress. It has like a little flower and I'm wearing my white heels, but 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna change it to my sandals because I don't want to be uncomfortable because we might go to 6th Street, which is like a bunch of bars and stuff. And I'm gonna just like walk around probably. I'm probably not gonna like go in anything, you know what I'm saying? So. But yeah, this is the outfit and I'm definitely gonna film inside when we get there, and it's just gonna be all pink and all cute. It's like 6 minutes away, so it's not even like truly that bad. But yeah, so I will see y'all when we get there.
We ain't on the same shit, no way. You ain't from my planet, we don't speak the same language. This is an occasion, ain't it? I'm feeling good in the haters. Shit, I don't recognize these faces. Yeah, where you from, who you came from? Started in the basement, made it way above the top. Now I'm in the spaceship, in the spaceship. Shit, spaceship, spray your life is basic. All you do is sit and run the house, you getting faded. That ain't entertainment.
Hey vlog, so it is currently 1:17. We came back from Taquero Mucho at midnight because, fun fact, it closed at midnight, but we got there at like 11. The lady told us the kitchen closed at 11:15, but when I called them, they said it closed at 11:30, but they still sat us down, whatever, whatever, ate our food. The food was honestly like 10 out of 10. The service, I give it about a 5 because the lady in the front kind of had an attitude and acted like she didn't want to see us. But you know what, that's okay because I still got my food and app and my pictures, and low-key, that's all that matters. We leave tomorrow, unfortunately. We're leaving at like 10:30. Checkout time is like 11, but obviously we're gonna have to leave early. I'm going to another restaurant tomorrow. Hopefully it's called Mayday. It's actually on South Congress Avenue, which I was supposed to walk around there, but you know, like, it was kind of a jam-packed day. We spent a long time at Barton Springs. So, but yeah, I finished packing up mostly all my stuff. I have to take my flowers with me, my suitcase mainly packed. I just have to put this stuff in here. Those are all my dirty clothes, my laptop, my bag, all that stuff. So, and then the shoes I walk around the hotel in and my Converse. About to get out these clothes, take a shower, wash my face, and get into bed. So I will see y'all bright and early tomorrow, which is July 1st. Hey guys, so it is currently 10:20 and we are about to officially leave Austin, Texas. Our checkout time is like 11, but my mom wants to be in the car at like 10:30. So we're about to go. It was honestly such a fun trip. I'm gonna do a full rating and like a whole review and then end the vlog when I get back home. But yeah, we're gonna try to go get something to eat, but most of the places don't open till 11, so I don't know if we're still gonna do that. But I'm just gonna show y'all the outfit. So it's just this purple matching set with the little cutout thing right here. I just wore a regular bra because I didn't feel like doing all that. So, but yeah, it's super cute. Ignore the water stains because they're from my braids, but yeah, it's honestly super cute. Makes you look snatched. But I will update y'all if we get to a place or if we go back home, but we will see. So yeah, I'll see y'all later on today. Hey guys, so it's actually much later than my birthday. It's like the beginning of July, but I completely forgot to do an outro. I literally fell asleep like right after we got home. I was honestly so tired, so all I did was pretty much unpack and, you know, organize all my stuff together, whatever. As you can see, these braids are a little old. Honestly, I'm gonna probably take them down before I go back to school, which is the beginning of August. I plan on doing that. Make sure you stay tuned for my back to school prep, and I'm also going to see the Barbie movie, so make sure you stay tuned for that vlog because I'm honestly so excited. Like, Barbie is literally my childhood and I'm very excited to see the movie. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.